Manually adding form fields in Adobe Acrobat. If your form is missing form fields, you can add new form fields manually by using the Prepare Form tool in Adobe Acrobat. To add new form fields, open the Prepare Form tool from the list of tools located on the right side of the screen. Navigate to the top of the screen and select your form field type. You can choose to add a text box, a checkbox, radio buttons, a list of choices, a drop-down list, a button, an image, a date field, a signature field, or a barcode. Choose your form field type and place it in its respective location in the document. A small dialog will open. In the field name text box, type the unique name of the form field. Select the All Properties link. This will open the Field Properties dialog. Type the accessible name into the tooltip field. Remember, information added here should reference the text field label and any information that may help screen reader users understand what information is needed to fill out the form field. Choose the Close button. Continue adding form fields as necessary. New form fields are added to the fields list on the right side of the screen. Each new form field will be added last under its specific page. You can reorder the fields in the fields list by dragging and dropping the field to its correct place. If you are adding a group of radio buttons require a single option selection. You will need to specify the individual choice name and the group name. Then choose the All Properties link. For radio buttons, only the group name should be added to the tooltip. The choice options are pulled automatically by screen readers another way. Now continue adding your radio buttons. At least two buttons need to be in a radio button group. Make sure that the choice name is different for each of the choices, but make sure the group name is the same. The tooltip will follow along with the group name. As you add new radio buttons, the form controls will also be added to the fields list on the right side of the screen. You can reorder the fields in the fields list by dragging and dropping the field to its correct place. Another way you can change a choice option is by right-clicking on the option in the fields list and choosing Rename. This will give you the option to type in a new name into the text box. Remember, once all your form fields are complete and are in the correct order in the fields list, you have to add your form tags to the accessibility tree.